saw you holding it down in the garage.
Firefighters break day with the system by the time Clement took the man.
This badge belonged to the first captain Firehouse 51 ever had, along with the thousands of fires he handled in his career. He was around when the 1910 Union Stockyards fire. 21 firefighters lost their lives in that fire. But it would have been a lot more if it wasn't for the leadership of that captain. It's tradition. I knew it about her. Congratulations, Captain.
Lives you saved, jobs you faced, and inspiration.